These are some pretty fucking good donuts.
Yeah, I really want a donut. Can I have a donut?
Yeah, sure.
All right, just now starting my day off. It's 4 p.m. and I just finished editing and uploading yesterday's video. I have no idea what I'm doing today. I was gonna go see Joe's car on the dyno, but I was still editing, so I didn't have enough time. But I guess we're just gonna improvise, kind of the same as any other day, and see what happens. Let's go. Can't forget Southern Roots hat.
It was blue.
Huh?
I thought your car was blue.
That is blue.
That's black. And it's also lowered on like 22s.
No, they're 20s.
That's new.
Alan, what are we doing?
We are about to pull an U-turn.
Liam. These are some pretty fucking good donuts.
Yeah, I really want a donut. Can I have a donut?
Yeah, sure.
Every time, this is a secret with Krispy Kreme, every time the hot light is on, like there's a big red light in the window, every time the light is on, it means you get a free donut while you're waiting in line. So every time I go in there, and just because I'm not an asshole, I buy one donut, but then if there's people with me, I get like 3-4 donuts for free. This morning.
What's going on
over here? Wiped down the Mustang, it needed it.
Shame.
Time to head out to Woodward and get some food.
I think it's time for the classic.
We hungry.
Well, we wanna eat, but that's not gonna happen.
No. I have some luck to go.
That new cam though.
Sorry.
All right, Joe. I thought it was his car.
Really?
It sounds really good.
Thanks.
found out today that I need to get my car retuned.
How long have you owned it? How long has it been? Wait, who told you? Why did it take another shop to tell you that I was right? I'm telling you.
It runs great. It runs great.
You lost to the wagon.
No, I didn't.
I literally did not lose to Brian. After he got tuned, I beat Brian.
After he got tuned?
Yeah.
Oh, he told me he won.
What?
That's a lie. That's straight up lie.
Here we go.
Are you going to have me do it?
I don't know. Somebody's got to do it. Somebody's got to do it.
Do you know, do you believe that I'm
right?
Do you know that I'm right, though? Like, are you admitting it?
I mean, it needs a tune. The check engine light's permanent. So.
I mean, I did tell you to wrap it purple. I did tell you to get the car.
Joe, did you see that? There was a comment on yesterday's video saying we should be nicer to you. I love how people think we're actually horrible to you. I mean, you are a fucking bitch, but yeah.
Well, you're a fucking dick, so it's fine.
People, like, don't get the sense of humor at all.
They're just like, these guys are really horrible.
You needed a camera on your face for when you said that.
We're gonna cruise and I can't film while I'm driving, so Plunk's gonna film and the filming may suck.
Man, that's fucked up.
Casey's masterpiece, the Barbiest.
So.
Mm.
What a piece of junk.
Hey, that thing got a hammy.
Guys, we're gonna end the video here. Hope you guys are still enjoying these. I know today wasn't super exciting, but as the week progresses, there's gonna be more things going on. Kind of bummed I didn't get to film like as much stuff, because when I'm driving I can't film other cars around me, and like when we're cruising up the strip there's so many cool things to see, but I can't film it. Yeah, for the rest of the week I'm gonna try as much as I can to ride in other people's cars, because I want to film stuff. So all right guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Subscribe.